Welcome back. This is John Locke, and today I'm showing you how to do a change of website address in Google Search Console. Now, I've talked about this before in other videos. Our experience with changing our domain name, and then also another video called Don't Make This Mistake When You Change Your Domain Name. But what I want to show you today is how to actually do a change of website address. Now, this is predicated on the fact that you have already, if you had an old domain, you're already forwarding that traffic to your new domain. So if you had an old domain, if somebody types that in, it goes to the new domain. But the last step that you want to do is do a website change of address in Google Search Console. So this is the old version of Google Search Console. If you have a website that you're doing the domain name change on, this is what you do. This is a client that we did some one-off work for. It was like a one-time project. And one of the things we found when we were doing SEO for them is this site here, boathouseatsagatuck.com. This is a restaurant that's part of a facility. There's a fitness club, there's a rowing club, and there is a restaurant in this place, okay? This is in Westport, Connecticut. Now, one of the things that I found when I was doing the SEO audit for this particular business is they had previously had another domain name. This is not the original domain name of this business. The original domain name of this business was boathousect.com. And so what we did is we acquired this domain name. And if you type that in, it'll go to Boathouse at Sagatuck, and I'll show you right there. So you can see that it is already forwarding to that, and I'll show you one more time. If you type in boathousect.com, and we're doing a forward at the domain registrar level, so it goes to that site. It goes to the new site. And we did pick this up as well, because when we did a check in Ahrefs, these are domains that appear to have links going to that old domain. So these grayed out ones are like no follows. So these two are like no followed links. These are followed links all here. These are all follow links. So yeah, it was worth picking up just to forward that to this new site, because it will help it out a little bit. But what I'm going to show you how to do the change of address. So what you're going to want to do is select a property, and you can see that we already have that boathouse, a CT. And then what you're going to want to do is go to this gear icon up here in the old Search Console, click change of address, right? Okay, pick a site from the list. Okay, so we've picked the boathouse at Sagatuck. That is the domain that we want to say that old domain is now this domain. Confirm that the 301 redirects work properly. Oh, we couldn't crawl your site. Uh-oh, did the wrong one. We want the www. Okay, that's what's wrong. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, yes. Request indexing. Come on now. Indexing requested, rejected. Now, why is that? It will only be indexed if certain criteria are met. Only indexed URLs can have enhancements. Oh. Okay, so this is interesting. Anyway, this has been a long time since this particular site was in the index, and apparently none of the pages are indexed anymore. It says we couldn't crawl your site. Check that Googlebot can crawl the root of your site using Fetches Google. Let's try it again one more time. We'll use URL inspection. Yep. Right. Do it. Says crawl anomaly. Failed crawl anomaly. Only indexed URLs can have enhancements. Okay. Okay. So that's what's going on here. It's been so long since it's actually been crawled. The links will forward to this other site over here. But Google's not going to say change of address. I think it's just basically said this is a dead domain. That's what it seems like to me. So let me see if I can find another example. Okay, I'll show you another. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you another a couple sites where we actually did this. Here's one right here. This was old URL bmeequip or bmeequip.com. This was actually a client of mine bought this business. And now it's forwarding to raptorblastingsolutions.com. You can see that the 301s worked properly. Verification methods are still present. Because, again, it was a site that was still live, and then we forwarded it to another site. So I think that is something that needs to be in place and why this last test couldn't work. Because that Boathouse CT, there's no site there anymore. It actually disappeared, and they made a new site, Boathouse at Sagatuck. So there's no way to verify it in the new search console. I think that that's what happened there. This is what happens when it actually goes through the steps. It confirms, make sure that it forwards correctly, and that the verification methods are still present on the old site, I guess. And then you submit the change of address, and then when it's done, boom, you have a new site. This old site is basically equivalent to the new site. Let's see really quick though, but let's do this site colon search. let's see what happens here. So it still has, interestingly enough, it still has these in the index as BME Quip 556 results. Okay, it still has it in the index as URLs that it has crawled. And raptorblastingsolutions.com, 161. So that's really interesting. Maybe it hasn't crawled all these yet, which is odd. But I could show you one more. I'm going to show you one more example, but first I'm going to show you this. Here's our old site, lockdowndesign.com, is 437 results, okay? But this is what it's forwarding to now, lockdownseo.com, 580 results. So you notice there's more results on this one. So I think that Google is accepting like more of these are the actual destination now. At some point, it kind of recognizes that these are, you know, where it should be going. Let's show one more. Okay, so I'm going to show you one last one. This was from my own site with the change of address. So the www.lockdowndesign.com, pick a new site from the list, www.lockdownseo. Confirm that the 301 redirects work properly. They did. Verification methods were still present. It was the same site. I just changed the domain name. And submit the change of address request. So I did that. Yeah, like I said, that bump seems to have helped a little bit. So this is what you're looking for in the old search console, this gear icon. Click change of address. Follow those steps. That's how you do it. But you want to make sure that you've done this after you've done the the 301 redirects, because that's right there. Pick a new site. The 301s are already in place, and then it checks everything. I think that first example that I showed you, it didn't, wasn't able to crawl it because, for one, too much time had passed. Two, there is no existing site there anymore, and the site like actually dropped all the way out of the index, and then the new site came in. So I think that that's the real reason, because I've never had a problem in any other case where I've done this. It's the only time I've ever seen that particular error. So anyway, I hope that was informative. My name is John Locke. My business is Lockedown Design and SEO. I'm here every single day making videos on SEO, and I hope you got something from this. I'll be here tomorrow. That's all I have for now. Till next time. Peace.